Feel free. I know it's getting a little crowded. So if you really need a little dancing room, you just come up on the while he's doing that musician thing that they call tuning, I don't understand it. Tune your spoon. What's with this tuning and rehearsing and these sound checks I keep hearing about, you know? We don't need no stinking sound check!
Yeah.
down there? Is it hot? Crowded? Sticky? It's just the way it is. You know, if it's too crowded, just climb up here. We got plenty of room back here. We don't mind. It'll be another $12. The price went up, among other things. Ladies and gentlemen, you guys hear something? It's a stampede!
Thank you.
old guru. You remember him? From Slinky Boys and Date Date and all that stuff? I'd like to mention that we're lucky enough to have the Get Hip label just reissue our debut single from 4 years ago, back when Eric, before he had his sex change operation. And you can pick them up out in the hall. And, oh, this is supposed to be a dance number. It's called Shake a Baby Shake. I think we need some people up here. The stage isn't crowded enough. I like chaos, David. Come on, somebody brave enough to come up here and shake it a bit for us. Come on now. We don't care. Guys, gals, just come on. Make your way up to the stage. Come in the room. Don't be shy. We don't like much. Come now. All right. There he goes. Come on up here, man. I see you dancing up there. He's got his dancing seat. All right. I started playing it. That's way from the reboot. Come on, one more person. Anybody got a record player? You ready? Dougie! Don't dance for anyone in the room. It's Ubangis' all-male go-go review. By the end of these next two songs, these guys will be completely naked. Get your dollar bills ready, ladies. Yes, yes, yes. Here we go. It's time to shake it, baby. Shake it. requests tonight, folks? Just shout them out. Come on. We want to hear what your requests are. We don't know, but we want to hear what they are anyway. Did you notice last night that Dickie's playing, and tonight Dick Dale's playing? Maybe they look at the dictators in here tomorrow or something. Anyway, this is for the monsters from the surf, and this is for Dick Dale and everyone else in this room that plays in the band. It's called Rock and Roll Guitar.
Thank you.
farm that he lives on. I don't know who he's with. You know, ladies and gentlemen, south of the border, all of the handsome seniors, when they see a pretty young senior, Jewish people can't roll their R's without spitting a lot. You know what I'm saying? You don't know what I'm saying. Senoritas walk by. They smack themselves in whatever is Spanish for head, and they say unto themselves, "Ay, Chihuahua."
Been nice knowing you.
has a little infuse on it. Hopefully we'll make it through the song. It's called Grandma Dynamite. We hope you dig it, folks. Yeah.
You pictures of rosy red. You Don't you dare touch me when you look at me.